John Skelton was born in 1490 and appointed by Henry VIII as poet laureate in 1513, or possibly the year after. A playwright and a poet, he died on the 21st of June, 1529.